Okay guys, what's up? And today I'm going to be showing a video on how to get gems, like, literally way faster. So, before I start, I'd like to say, like, in a sub. And yeah, okay, so first off, what you want to do is, get your alt account. So, I have my alt account right here, and, if you don't know how, this is the Microsoft Roblox, so you download it in the Microsoft Store. And yeah, okay, so you need like a bunch of devices, like a lot. So as you can see, we're on our old account here. Let me change my camera sensitivity and boom. So first what I'm gonna do is pretty laggy, but it's fine. Go to the main place. Okay, so let's go there. I'm too lazy to go through the portal place. So, oh god. Okay, sorry, I almost exited. Okay. It's kinda hard. But, so we're on our, ult right now, as you can see. Right there, as you can see. So, first, what you actually wanna do is just, you're just giving me pets. So, you have like, 4 inventory. Oh wait, but girl, you don't need pets. So, you need to get basic pets. So let's try to get more basic pets. Let's fill up my whole screen. And, some people can trade me, so I'm gonna just trade off. And trade off for you. So, let's go get the starter pets. I need 4. So, yeah, let's go get 4. And sorry if this is laggy, because I said it on OBS to like 20 FPS because it's gonna be super laggy. So yeah, so yeah. Okay, so I got 2 eggs right now. I think 3 eggs. Pretty easy. There we go. I got an achievement. We need 1 more. So yeah, boom. So we have all the pets we need. On my phone, I think I'm gonna record it too. I don't know if I should actually do it on my other account, like Zeki Plays YT, like my old account. I don't know if I should do that. I think I should, but use your phone too. Okay, so what I'm gonna do next is just equip these. This is honestly SD Mittens tutorial on how he did it. But like, this is like the better version, since I'm literally using 2 accounts. Actually, I don't want to use the other account because like, I'm too lazy. So, go to the forest. Okay. So we need to destroy some buildings to get the, the gems. Let's go to the volcano. Normally the volcano is a world, epic pog stuff, epic pog diamonds. Okay, I think we have enough. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have enough. So what you wanna do is the same as SD Mittens. And what we're gonna do is just do this thing. Okay, there you go. I'm gonna put these. Put these again. Just wanna do this 4 times to have 4 pets. Do this. Okay, what I'm gonna do next is do this and do the same thing again. So 2 more gem stacks. Oh god. Okay, it's kind of confusing. Okay, let's do that. Also, please chat because it's really, really annoying. Okay, so we're doing the same thing. Okay, we just need to put. Okay, there you go. I click again, and it'll work. There you go. And all I'm gonna do is click that. And yeah, this is the last one, so I'm gonna just unclick, and turn on pet sending to single. Okay, boom, we do that. Oh my god, that keeps happening. Okay, we do that same. And one more pet, little white bunny. We're gonna do it right there. Okay, so we're just gonna end here right there. Okay, so yeah, we're just gonna grind and we're gonna stay at the middle of the map. Just, you know. Okay, some of my crosshairs is disappearing. Okay, so let's just AFK right here. Okay, what I'm gonna do is send this to all just in case, you know. Okay, so we're gonna AFK. Now we're back on this one. So, yeah, we're on this one right now. I'm gonna do the same thing, but in like a different map. So I'm gonna do the samurai map. Cause like, that's like, no one ever goes there, so. Yeah, that's like I got 7 inventory space, whatever, not 7 inventory space, 7 max equipped, whatever. So I'm gonna find 7 of these gems. So I recommend like inside here cause it's cozy and cool. Let's just try to destroy more of these. We already got a diamond spawn, a diamond spawn. Whatever, I just say diamond, I mean diamond. Okay, so we're gonna wait for some more. Okay, if this is some that I almost destroyed, they destroyed it. So, ooh, we got a lot already. Never mind. Okay, so we're gonna do the same thing. Okay, there. Okay, oh, someone destroyed it! No, dude, that's kind of rude. Okay, we need to go to another place. I think we should actually... Yeah, why don't we just go to the, what do you call it, the fantasy world in Xamarin? Because, like, no one is ever there. So let's try to collect these. Oh my god. Okay, so we got almost, 500,000. Okay, let's try to do more, I guess. I'm gonna cook these. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna go to the fantasy world. And I recommend for you guys to be in the private server, because, like, noobs tend to, like, destroy the gems. It's just super annoying. Honestly, like, I had to unfriend one of my friends, because they were literally, like, distracting me while I was scrolling, and like, they keep destroying the gems. They keep joining me and destroying the gems. It's, like, annoying, but, like, you know. Wait, what happened? Okay, let's just click that. Okay, so I'm on the little world. So I'm gonna try doing this again. So yeah, I'm gonna pause the video and unpause when I'm done. Okay, so we're done, of course. And, yeah. Okay, so let's try to do this again. Wait, where's the other one? The other dog's going for that one. Wait, can you stop? Oh yeah, let me unequip the dog. And put it right over there. Okay, perfect. So let's go to my main account. Okay, so let's just AFK right here. You know what? Let me AFK right next to my ult. We're gonna AFK on the tree, you know. Okay, so let's go to my main. So let's go do this again. Just hope no one actually comes here, because like this place, like no one ever goes here, because like, you know, this place already someone has equipped it and who would go here, I guess. Okay, so let's go and equip this, and yeah, let's go do the same thing. Let's get it on our old account. So yeah. Okay, I'm back, and yeah, this video is like 8 minutes. So I'm sorry if this video is long. This is annoying when people just, you know, take the gems. So let's just do this again. And boom. Okay, so we're gonna AFK next to my little buddy right here. I'll just kinda align it up. Okay. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna just spawn. Okay, well, you know what, we're just going to stay here, you know, like normal. Okay, why is it glitched? Okay, no mind. It just keeps, like, turning the crosshair to my main Roblox. Okay, let's see this epic. Boom, and yeah, we're gonna AFK. So, yeah, guys. 3, 2, 1, and boom. Okay, so I'm back, so let's go check my ult. So, yeah, okay, let's go check my ult. Let's go collect some of these gems. Really, I have to be so close to these. This is weird. Okay, we're getting a lot. Oh my god, 15 pages. Okay, that's good. Okay, we're getting some more. Okay, I want 17 pages. We got 20 orbs. Okay, look at that, we're getting 1,000. Okay, we're getting some fast. Okay, that's a lot, dude. Oh my god. Okay, yeah. Okay, oh my god. Okay, that's pretty good. I think I'm just gonna add some again. Okay, there. So we got, I don't know how much last time I had. So, okay. We got 25,000? I think, let's say 24,000. So we got 24,000 for more of that. So, yeah, okay, let's see here. We got 56,000. Okay. Oh my god, it's laggy. Oh my god, oh shoot. Rip my PC. And by the way, my PC actually broke like 2 days ago. I had a blue screen. No way, dude. Okay, last one was 1.8k. Okay, let's just see how much we got. Okay. I got this move. So, I got 100,000 from all these. I don't want to check back how much I got last time. So, yeah, we got a lot. This is pretty good. Pretty good. And, yeah, I guess, so 100,000 plus 24,000, and yes, that was literally, like, 2 minutes, so, yeah, I guess, that's pretty OP. So, let me do some calculations. Okay, so I saw a calculator, and it's insane. You get 37 million gems in an hour, which is insane, dude. Like, honestly, for some other YouTubers, they have better pets, and they have more pet stores, like 19. So, for me, who has an alt with 4, I mean, it's an alt, so you would expect to have, like, one of your main has, like, 8, 7. I don't buy Robux and spend them on pets and eggs. I just earn Robux. And I didn't earn a lot, so that means I can't buy these, what is it called again? Game passes. So yes, I have 7, just from collecting pets and stuff. So since I got 7 of those, that's actually pretty decent. If I had 19, and I had, if I had like, okay, let's just say 11 accounts, actually 10, like, this server only has. Okay, let me just say, what's the phone number? If you have 19 of these, okay, 19 accounts. Actually, let's just say 1,000 accounts. And each account has 29 pet equipped storage. You can, like, get, I think. Okay, let me get my calculations. I think, just from 1,000, I think you can probably get, like, 1 million gems per second. This is 2, guys. So I got like 2 million gems in an, 3 million gems in an hour. But for an hour, just from 100 accounts that have 19 pets, that could probably end up like 100 million drops. You know, that could be, okay, that's actually way more. That could be like, oh, so I have a closing. Come on, question, please. That could be about like, let me just guess, 1 billion. 1 billion gems. That's like super good. But like, who the hell would have 100 accounts and 100 devices? So yeah, I guess this is the end. So yeah.